Okay. Let's recap a bit, shall we? This was meant to be a new start, really. A perfect world. Free from all the evil that had corrupted each and every corner of the known and unknown universe. It was going to be a place of safety for the kids, the little yous. You little... Well, so far, so good. But things started to go wrong soon after you arrived. Now, I can understand your initial shock coming face to face with Maxis, especially after so long. But you did the right thing. You followed the plan. You brought the summoning key here, and you destroyed that bloody machine once and for all. Thing is, Maxis went and ballsed everything up.
Please, you must help me.
He heard voices, you see, calling to him.
Only together can we prevent the destruction of your world.
It wasn't really his fault. You know, he hasn't actually got his soul yet. All I got was a brain. Anyway, the key thing, as in the thing that is key, is that Maxis fiddled around with the summoning thingamajig and accidentally released an even bigger bastard. Someone even I didn't know was in there. The Shadow Man. The one and only original Harbinger of Doom. So, I'm going to be absolutely truthful with you. Things have got way too far out of control. This isn't any vague woo-hoo-hoo-hoo evil. We're talking about the Apothicons. The most powerful and evil entities in all the existences that ever existed. And now they're here.
Before my eyes, it is as though the universe has collapsed upon itself. Once more, my father, the ghosts of the past, your screams. Itself. I can only conclude that our uncertain plan has not gone as planned. That which is broken can always be repaired, much like ourselves. dangers that come from provoking me, demon. I must attempt to locate Dr. Monty. He at least holds some grasp, some understanding of this twisted realm. There is not enough wood in this twisted realm to hold back the demon's onslaught. I will not tolerate your insolence. We must break this perpetual cycle. Brings us closer to victory. The final victory. A single piece means nothing. Pieces together mean so much more. Everything belongs somewhere, even if it can never return. This place. Should I? My pain is fleeting. My suffering is not. is an echo of a realm where many misguided fools lost their way. I believe this place has long been a link between realms. Assistance, however futile, is always appreciated. More ammo or new weapon? I should decide quickly. We have reclaimed much that has been lost or forgotten. Rapid fire vengeance is mine! To the last bullet! Blessing. Attack will not go unanswered.
I will show you the true meaning of suffering. Rain death from above by parasites.
Forgotten! I crave silence. Thank you.
It should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his Apothicon pals. And it's making it really hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape.
Damn my pipes!
What is the purpose behind this unknown object? So much of the past has returned, but what of our future? Survive this conflict. Though I am grateful for this elixir, Dr. Monty, its taste could be improved. Long ago, we came together as enemies. We have come so very far. my full potential. If my stomach does not unleash its contents first. Different flavor may be a result of Dr. Monte changing recipe. This liquid will quench my thirst, and so much more. Demons. I feel the blood pumping through my veins. Resources dwindle once more. Ammunition must be secured. Serve our needs. Slaughter, survival, maybe even salvation. For opportunity to multiply earnings. Remember, demon, your action invites reaction.
Let the Magua feast begin.
The demons will tremble as I approach. They soil my skin for the final time.
Takio. You let them walk all over you, didn't you? You just let things happen. Believing that you... Heed.